Now on the chemical spill that's had people rushing to buy bottled water in Philadelphia. The water department there says the tap water is safe to drink tonight through at least 11:59. Some people are filling containers with tap water in case that changes. Yesterday, people emptied store shelves of bottled water after a pipe broke at a chemical plant, and those chemicals spilled into the Delaware River in Bucks County.